The Syria conflict continues to escalate. Now Russia has said that the Syrian air defense almost hit a passenger plane while intercepting Israeli missiles. On your screens are the visuals released by Syrian forces. It shows them intercepting missiles fired by Israel over Damascus. Moscow has said that a plane with 172 passengers on board had to make an emergency landing at Russia-controlled Syrian airbase. Interestingly, Russia is an ally of Syrian President Bashar al-Assad. Now, this comes as the Syrian army advanced into the strategic town of Sarakheb in rebel-held Idlib province. The town sits on a junction of two key roads, which President Bashar al-Assad's government is seeking to retake in order to revive an economy ravaged by almost 9 years of war. Meanwhile, Turkey has sent more reinforcements to the so-called de-escalation zone in Syria. It also warned Russia and Syria of retaliation if the fighting continues.
Ama son zamanlarda İdlib'deki rejimin saldırganlığı gerçekten hepimizi rahatsız etti. Dolayısıyla rejimin garantörleri özellikle bu anlamda Rusya'dan da beklentimiz bir an önce rejimin durdurulmasıdır. Bu konuları bugüne kadar birlikte çalıştığımız Rusya ile de görüşüyoruz.
Remember, tensions escalated between Ankara and Moscow after 8 Turkish soldiers were killed in shelling by Syrian forces. Russia hit back at Turkey saying that Ankara was not able to curb terror groups in its zone of responsibility in Syria.
Cumhurbaşkanımız, başkomutanımız!